My name's Nicole Vaugeois. I'm the BC Regional Innovation Chair in Tourism and Sustainable Rural Development at VIU. My research on economic development across Canada within regions shows that having a university in place, it creates all sorts of benefits for the local communities, organizations, and entrepreneurs. One of those is that having a university in place creates an amount of certainty for investors, and they know the university isn't going anywhere. And so that creates a climate where people are willing to invest and make long-term business decisions. Having a university in a region also provides a certain level of attractiveness that brings what we call intellectual capital to a place. And when we attract people who are interested in being here for a while and they bring that intellect, it can create a climate for innovation to take place. So those folks are interested in starting new business ventures, but also bringing new ways of doing things to organizations or to the region. So one of the other ways that we don't often count as an economic impact, but it certainly is that, you know, beyond providing the local labor market with a constant infusion of human capital in a number of programs, we also are having our students involved in organizations and businesses in a range of experiential education opportunities, service learning opportunities. So these students are learning, but at the same time, they're providing organizations with much needed human capital throughout the year. And I can certainly think from my perspective, I bring students all over the island to conduct, for example, assessments, economic impact assessments, or tourism opportunity studies for communities that don't have the budget to hire a consultant to do that type of work. But for me to be able to bring the students in and use that as a venue for learning, it benefits the community who wouldn't be able to afford that sort of a service in any other way. I've been at VIU for 20 years, and throughout that time I've seen us evolve to a place now where we've made significant investments in the region. So we create a number of benefits, but we also make significant investments into the region. And one of those would be through, for example, my position. My position isn't a normal teaching position. I'm mandated to work with communities and entrepreneurs throughout the region and beyond. And that was a strategic investment that VIU made to support communities. But beyond my role, I see that the appetite at VIU for bringing students into regions, making investments in co-ops and internships and all those other types of things, the appetite has been increasing, the investments have been increasing, and I think the dividends will continue to pay off for quite some time.